Today, we're going to look at code for searching B-trees. I'll note that when implementing a B-tree application, I think it makes more sense to use a lower-level programming language like C, where you have more control over memory management. However, we'll continue to use Python in these tutorials because I think it's easiest to follow. Let's start with the code for a node. A node has keys, children, and a Boolean property called leaf. Here's the init method for a B-tree. There are two attributes we'll keep track of. This is the root of the tree, and also the value for t, which we discussed in the last video. Now let's look at the code for search. The method takes in the key we're searching for, and optionally a node, since we'll call this method recursively. If a node is not specified, we start at the top and set our node to the root. We set a counter variable to 0, and then iterate through each key in the current node, continuing while the value we're looking for is greater than the keys in the node. If we haven't reached the end of the array, and the key we're searching for is equal to the value of the key in the node, we found our target key and return the node and the index at which it occurs. If we've reached the end of the array and the node is a leaf, the key is not in our tree and we return none. Finally, if the node is not a leaf, we do our search again, this time starting a level lower in the tree and passing in a starting node. Let's walk through a concrete example and search for the key of 41. Note that I'm only showing the right half of the B-tree, so I have room for the code. I'll start by showing the keys and children for one of our nodes, node B. Its keys are 40, 55, and 63, and its children are C, D, E, and F. Let's begin our search. Notice we didn't pass in a node to our search, so we'll set the current node equal to the root, which I'll color blue. We set I to 0. I is less than the length of our key array, and the value of 41 is greater than the first key in the node, which is 30. We add 1 to I, and quickly see that our while loop is terminated. The if condition isn't true for the same reason, and the node is not a leaf. We call search again, this time passing in B as our node. I'll let this iteration play out without voiceover. One more time as we call search specifying D as our node. We found our target key and return the node and the index at which it occurs. I'll cut the video here, and in the next video, we'll cover B-tree insertions. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.